Starting in India, where a tranquilizer shortage is hindering rhino conservation. India is home to nearly 3,000 greater one-horned rhinos, but the country does not manufacture the drug. Export regulation changes and supply chain kinks now put the country at risk of running out. The situation has already halted translocation efforts. Over in the US, the Trump administration has put its decision to allow the import of elephant trophies from Zimbabwe on hold, pending a sustainability review. The government's initial proposal to reverse an Obama-era ban on the hunting trophies drew public outrage from members of both major parties, and many experts condemned the decision. Staying in Africa, a rare pale baboon was seen in Tanzania. White fur puts these animals at risk of being spotted by predators, but the oddball monkey appeared to be thriving along with its troop. In more primate news, research shows chimpanzees warn their relatives in the presence of venomous snakes. Decoy vipers were placed along jungle paths, and roughly a third of passing chimps stopped to sound the alarm. Some even used hand and eye movements to alert their neighbors to a fake snake's position. Into the ocean with a coral-munching fish. Parrotfish can exert 530 tons of pressure on their rock-hard prey, and we're starting to understand what makes their teeth so strong. A nanoscale look revealed the enamel fibers are woven like loomed fabric, making each tooth resistant to fracture. The discovery could have big implications for synthetic materials in the future. And two bacteria lineages that had never been characterized were found inside the mouths of dolphins. It's thought the mysterious microbes affect oral health in the species, but something about their presence may have also given the clever mammals an evolutionary leg up. Staying with cetaceans, over 50 blue whale sightings were recorded last week in California's Monterey Bay. The whales should be moving south to their breeding grounds, but high krill content in the bay may have prompted an autumn stopover. Rounding off with a pair of insects. A new leaf-mimicking bush cricket was discovered in South America. The animal, which is incredibly well camouflaged, can be found in the Andes from Ecuador to Colombia. And a 128-year-old grasshopper was found stuck to the paint in Vincent van Gogh's painting, Olive Trees. Experts hoped the insect could tell us which season the painting was created in, but its identity could not be confirmed. That's it for this week. We want your opinions on these nature news stories, so be sure to let us know what you think in the comments below.